How to sign up and create an account on DeepSeek. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to sign up and create an account on DeepSeek in just few simple steps. So without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, you need to have DeepSeek app installed in your device. And if you haven't installed it, you can simply install it from the Play Store. And once the app is installed, you can simply open it. And you will see the welcome screen. If you already have an account, you can tap login, but since we are creating a new one, we're gonna tap on sign up on the right side under the login button. And after that, you need to provide your information in this section. You simply have to enter your email address and its password in this section. And once you have filled out that, you need to type a code after that. But before that, you need to solve some puzzles so that you can get the code. So simply solve the puzzle, and once you get the code on your Gmail, simply type it in the box right there. And once you're done with everything, simply tap on agree, and after that you can simply tap on sign up. And that's it. Your account is now ready. Now you'll be redirected to the home page where you can start exploring all the new features of the DeepSeek. And with this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.